Save Our Planet, addressing a ministerial conference on health and environment, African Regional Director of the World Health Organization, or WHO, Luiz Gomes Sambo, states that extreme floods and droughts in many African countries is causing malnutrition, which in turn is also affecting the school performance of children.